What up guys, this is BJ and welcome to my channel. So Miss Universe Philippines just released new photos of the candidates. So I'm just here to give out my review and feedbacks regarding their new photos. So let's get started. The first girl is Sandra Limonon from Taguig. I like her eye contact and the wind in the hair effect. So it's very elegant looking. However, what I don't like about the photo is the half smile. I think nag-stick na lang dapat siya sa fierce look instead of bringing out that half smile kasi nakakasira siya ng parang momentum sa photo ng pagka-fierce na siya. So I think nag-stick na lang siya dapat sa diretsong look na ganyan instead na nag-half smile pa siya. The next girl is from Quezon Province, Faye Deveza. Where do I begin? Well, all I can say is she looks like a younger version of Vicky Morales, and that's the only compliment that I would give this photo. Well, for me, this picture is very picture city. Parang one day, gumising siya, gusto niya magpa-studio pic, and pumunta siya sa picture city, and ito yung result. Parang ano kasi, yung picture walang effort, dead pa yung eyes niya, ang tsaka pa ng background, di pa maganda yung suot niya, parang hair niya parang walang effort, parang if this is the best picture, I don't want to see the rest of the film. So it's a no for me. So the next girl is from Pangasinan, Maria Nina Soriano. So ito pa yung isa. Kung yung isa kanina, very picture city, ito naman, Tronix. Parang pumunta siya sa mall at nagpa-studio pic sa Tronix para may ilagay sa wallet. Parang ganun kasi yung kinalabasan ng picture niya. And bakit kailangan terno yung earrings, te? Why? Why terno? I don't get it. It's very distracting. So it's a no for me. The next girl is from Zamboanga del Sur, Perlene Cayona. Well, what I'm getting sa picture na to is Mocha Uson vibe. So that's what I'm getting. And also the color ng face niya, hindi pantay sa chest niya. So it's a makeup fail for me. So I'm really not digging this photo. Well, for me, it's a no. The next girl is from Davao City, Eliza Malinao. All I can say is bombshell. This photo is dynamite. I like this photo. I like the eye contact. It's very strong. It's fierce. I like the makeup, the styling overall. I really like this photo. The next girl is from Antique, Jocel Robenta. What I'm getting from this picture is very bridesmaid vibe. Very styled kasi masyado yung buhok niya. And yung makeup niya parang pang-wedding. So, I can't really appreciate yung photo na to. For me, this is a no. The next girl is from General Santos, Marielle Pascua. I like the styling overall. I like the dress. I like the slick back hair. I like the makeup. However, I think what's missing is the intensity sa eyes niya. Because her eyes are so dead. There's no life behind her eyes. And that's what's ruining the photo. The next girl is from Ilocos Sur, Adelma Benicta. I like the pose and the styling overall. However, what I don't like is the gigil sa bibig niya. Kasi masyado niyang ginigigil yung sa bibig niya and it doesn't look flattering sa photo niya. The next girl is Maria Isabella Galleria from Sorsogon. I like this picture kasi ang fierce niya tignan sa photo and very commanding yung eye contact niya. And also, yung makeup niya very fresh looking. However, what I don't like about the photo is you can't see her neck kasi nakatago sa shoulders niya. I think what she should have done is elongate her neck kasi mas elegant looking kapag kita yung neck mo and mas maganda tignan sa photo. But for me, overall, I like this picture. I think dapat inelongate niya lang yung neck niya more. The next girl is from Romblon, Maria Fi Taharan. For me, this photo is a bit pedestrian. What she's trying to do is to look sexy, but it's looking a little hoochie. And I don't like the hands sa face. Parang, why? Why? Why are you doing that? You know? Parang gusto mong maging looking like a hoe, pero you need to make it fashion, you know? Hoe, make it fashion, according kay Tyra Banks. Well, for me, overall, I don't like this photo. I think it looks cheap. I'm sorry. The next girl is from Albay, Paula Ortega. Amelia Mignonette, Thermopolis Rinaldi, Princess of Genovia. I like this look kasi very queenly like yung look niya. Parang very Princess Diaries. And it's very elegant. I like yung softness sa eyes niya. Hindi siya masyadong strong na nakakasira sa concept ng pagiging queenly. So I really like this photo. The next girl is from Biliran, Skelly, Florida. Ang ganda ng picture na to, very fierce. And bagay sa kanya yung straight yung hair kesa yung curly. And she looks like she's in control sa picture na to. It's very nice. Ano siya, fierce siya, glam, sporty. Parang mix siya ng tatlo na nag-work sa photo na to. I really like this photo. The next girl is Rihanna Pangindian from Pasig City. Overall, I like this photo. I like the fresh out of the shower look, yung pagka-wet look niya. It looks very elegant. And she reminds me of Eva Patalinug, Miss Grand International Philippines 2018. And also, I like the placement of her hands. Hindi siya distracting. Very elegant siya sa photo. And I like the over-the-look shoulder. Maganda siya. It works for me. The next girl is from Pasay, Zandra Santa Maria. For me, I like this photo kasi elongated yung neck niya. So she looks long and very elegant. And for me, that's a plus factor. And also, the makeup looks good, the pose looks nice, and the eye contact is great. And I'm loving the eye contact. For me, this is the best picture na nirelease sa kanya. For me, one of the top contenders siya sa photo na to. The next girl is from Pampanga, Patricia Santos. I like the fresh vibe look from this girl. However, what I don't like is the eyes. Kasi medyo strong yung makeup niya sa eyes. Kasi I think what they're achieving is fresh look. I think dapat ang ginawa nila medyo blush, medyo pinkish lang yung eyeshadow niya para ma-achieve nila yung fresh look. The next girl is from Iloilo Province, Kimchi Crisaldo. I love the sexy vibe from this girl. Gusto ko yung expose yung shoulders niya. Expose yung shoulders niya but in a right way para maging captivating yung picture niya. And also, the makeup, the styling is very, very good. That's why I like this photo a lot. The next girl is from Bulacan, Janela Loya. Feste! Fes! All I can say that this picture is very sexy kahit na headshot lang siya. Kasi ang powerful ng eye contact niya. Para siyang nangihila ng audience. Parang, come to me boys! Parang sinasabi niya sa mata niya, don't count me out sa hot pics niyo. The next girl is from Batangas, Natalia Orsia. I like her look. It's very clean and fresh. However, yung picture niya is very Instagram. Hindi siya pang official photo na Miss Universe Philippines. And also, what's with the kamot sa batok pose? I don't get it. The next girl is from Angeles City, Christine Silvernail. I like the outfit. I like the color. It's very fresh, very playful. However, what I don't like is the face. Very dry. And also, she reminds me of Jinky Pacquiao. For me, this is not a good photo para sa Miss Universe Philippines. The next girl is from Catanduanes, Sigrid Flores. She's working it from H to T. Head to toe. She's very fierce. I really like this photo. She looks like she's in command. And the message in her eyes is like, akin yung corona. Overall, I really like this photo. Makeup is on point. Hair looks good. Styling looks great. I like this photo. The next girl is from Kalinga, Noreen Mangawit. Okay, so where do I begin? The styling is not good. I don't like the styling. I don't like the dress. It seems very 80s. And also, what's with the hawak sa small bangs pose? Para siyang pumunta sa mall para magpa-studio pic para i-submit tong picture na to sa sali sa beauty pageant. Parang, girl, why? The next girl is from La Union, Trisha Ocampo. So, what I'm getting yung vibe na sa photo na to is very sex bomb girls, very Rochelle Pangilinan, and also the nails, I don't like it. It's very cheap looking. However, what I like about the photo is the wind in the hair and yung body movement niya. But I think that's the only compliment that I can give sa photo na to. The next girl is from Laguna, Joan Flores. I like this picture. It's very elegant. Her styling looks nice and the hair and makeup is on point. Everything about it looks great. I like it. The next girl is from Baguio City, Bea Maynigo. Overall, this is a very simple photo, but she has a face naman to back it up. Very studio pic nga lang yung style. However, okay naman yung styling niya. I like her look, I like her makeup. It's very fresh. The next girl is from Batanes, Jan Alexis Elcano. The styling is superb. The background, big check. And also, what I like about is yung makeup niya, very fresh looking siya. What I don't like about the photo is yung may hair siyang nakalagay dito dahil nahanginan. Maybe if they chose a different photo na full face on siya, mas okay sana. But overall, I like the photo because of the overall styling and the background itself. The next girl is from Paranaque, Isabella Ismael. For me, this picture is pure perfection. I love everything about it. The styling, the look in her eyes, the makeup, it's pure perfection. She's the girl to beat for me. What I like about the photo is the snooty look, but it's elegant at the same time. I think she's the girl that you want to know, the girl that you want to be friends with and guys wants to be with. For me, this is just pure perfection. I really like it. The next photo is from Cavite, Billy Hackinson. All I can say is snap, snap, snap. Fierce. Now, I really like this photo. Ito yung good example na kahit nakatago yung neck sa damit, alam mong she's working it, elongated pa rin yung neck niya. Iba kasi yung pag nakatago na elongated, you know you're working the photo. Pero pag nakatago, tapos ganyan pa yung neck mo, nagmumukha kang maliit. And she's delivering this photo. And the eye contact is so powerful. I really like this photo. The next girl is from Bohol, Pauline Amelings. Very ethereal yung look niya, very glam at the same time. Ito yung gusto kong pose na tingin sa malayo pose na nag-work sa photo. Kasi alam mo yung eyes niya fixated sa isang bagay na alam mong naka-concentrate siya doon and hindi dead yung eyes niya. For me, this is a perfect headshot. The next girl is from Surigao del Norte, Carissa Kiza. So I like the styling, I like her makeup. The top, not so much. My only critique sa photo na to is masyado siyang nakatingala and all we can see is ito. So, hindi siya maganda tingnan sa photo. The next girl is from Rizal, Erica Evangelista. I like the styling, I like the concept, I like the dress. However, what I don't like is her eyes. Masyado siyang strong and focused. Nasisira yung pagiging ethereal look niya kasi masyadong strong yung eye contact niya and hindi siya bagay sa photo. The next girl is from Palawan, Jennifer Linda. So, yung picture niya very Miss Earth. I like the styling, I like the flowers sa head niya. But what I don't like about the picture is her smile. Feeling ko medyo OA or pilit yung smile niya, which is very distracting sa photo. The next girl is from Oriental Mindoro, Adi Akiyama. I like her look. I like the style of her hair. I like the connection ng eyes niya sa photo. I like her light makeup. But what I don't like about the photo is everything is red. Bakit kailangan eterno yung dress, yung background, yung props sa iisang color lang? Very distracting siya kasi nagbe-blend siya sa background, which is not good. Okay pa naman sana to eh. May potential yung picture. However, yung styling niya lang is not good. The next girl is from Muntinlupa, Maricres Castro. So, first of all, bakit di malinaw yung pic? Bakit siya pixelated? Nakaka-disappoint yung photo. And also, yung posing niya, I don't like it. Hinahawakan yung hair na ganyan. All I can say na positive lang sa picture is I love the shape ng body niya and yung movement. But overall, it's a no for me. The next girl is from Misamis Oriental, Caroline Veronilia. So, for me, this photo is very studio picture. It's very pedestrian, very mediocre. May potential sana to eh. Okay yung outfit niya, okay yung styling, and okay din yung face niya, may face value siya. However, yung posing niya, bakit kailangan may sakit sa ulo pose? It's very high school, it's very studio pic, very picture city, very tronics. Parang nakaka-disappoint lang. Parang sinayang lang yung opportunity na to para sa picture niya. The next girl is from Marinduque, Maria Macalino. Well, for me, very natcos yung theme ng photo niya. And I don't like the dress. I don't like the whole concept overall. So, I'll give it a pass. For me, it's a no. The next girl is from Manila, Alexandria Abdon. Feste, fes. Now, I like this picture kasi very soft yung look ng face niya and it's perfect for a headshot. And also, yung eyes niya, it's very commanding but very soft at the same time. So, I like this picture. The next girl is from Mandaue, Lou Pixon. I like the styling overall and also the hair, bagay sa kanya. However, what she needs to do is find the light. Kasi nasasayang yung photo eh, hindi kasi kita yung buong face niya. What she needs to do is, urong niya lang na onti yung face niya para makapture ng light yung sa studio para kita yung buong face niya. But overall, I like this photo. The next girl is from Makati, Ivana Pasis. I like her style, I like the earrings, it complements her face and the light makeup. Pero te, bakit ka naka-bathrobe? Okay na sana eh, kaso naka-bathrobe ka. The next girl is from Isabella, Maria Malana. I like the dress, I like her makeup, it looks fresh, I like the styling overall. However, I think what we need to work on is the hair. Masyado siyang big, masyado siyang poofy. I think kung gawin natin itong medyo sleek para makita yung neck tsaka yung jawline niya, mas magiging maganda yung picture niya. The next girl is from Iloilo City, Rabia Mateo. I like the styling, yung concept ng photoshoot na to. However, what she needs to do is she needs to learn and find her right angle. Kasi what we can see is ito lang. She needs to learn, she needs to practice sa mirror para makita niya yung best angle niya. I think what she needs to do is straight on na lang sana siya. Kasi photogenic siya, I've seen her other photos. However, itong picture na to, it doesn't give her justice. The next girl is from Cagayan de Oro, Vinci Bacalares. She reminds me of Michelle Fox, ang babaeng marangal. However, her styling looks good. Okay naman yung styling niya. I like the red suit na suit niya. However, what's lacking is medyo weak yung pose niya. Para siyang nasa backstage lang ng photoshoot na bigla na lang pinicturan. Sana tumayo na lang siya ng ganyan. Bam! Para mas fierce yung itsura niya. The next girl is from Cagayan Province, Marie Reynes. Overall, I like her styling. Her makeup looks fresh. However, what I don't like about the photo is her posing. Yung open mouth pose niya na parang it's very distracting. I'm very sorry. The next girl is from Camarines Sur, Crisa Moreno. I think she needs to find her angle and also the hairstyle is so horrible. I really don't like it. And I don't get the placement ng hand niya dito. Parang, what's the purpose for that? Parang, it's like a meat, slap of meat na nakalagay lang dyan. There's no purpose for her hand to be there. It's very distracting. The next girl is from Cebu City, Tracy Perez. Overall, I like the styling. I like the dress. I like the accessories. I like her look. However, medyo napadami lang yung hair sa frame ng photo. Medyo sana tinago lang natin ng onte, mas magiging okay yung photo. However, I like the photo pa rin naman kasi. The next girl from Cebu Province, April Smith. Actually like the dress. I like the movement ng hair niya. It's very nice. However, what's lacking is the intensity sa eyes niya. Her eyes are so dead. It's ruining the picture. Okay na sana yung picture niya, however, dead yung eyes niya. The next girl is from Davao del Norte, William Ahmed. To be honest, I really can't appreciate the photo kasi masyado siyang blurred. Yung bokeh effect niya, nasama yung hair, yung damit niya, yung onti sa face niya. So, I really can't appreciate the photo. And kahit palinawin natin tong picture, I think this photo is mediocre kasi yung pose niya is very weak. Yung look niya, yung strength niya sa eyes niya is very weak. So, I have to give it a pass. It's a no for me. The next girl is from Quezon City, Michelle Gumabao. It's a pretty picture, yes. However, hindi ito yung picture na to na magsa-stop sa akin while I'm browsing my phone while looking at the Miss Universe Philippines candidate's photo. For me, it's a mediocre photo. I don't think maybe it's the styling, it's the pose. For me, very mediocre lang siya. Michelle can do better when it comes to photos. I saw her pictures. I saw her other pictures. Magaganda yung photos niya. Pero ito gagamitin na one of her official photos. I don't think na magsa-standout siya if they use this photo. Well, they use this photo so hindi talaga siya standout. The last girl is from Aklan, Cristel Abelio. Overall, I like this headshot. It's very endearing yung look niya and makeup is on point. And also yung earrings niya, hindi siya nakaka-distract sa photo. Overall, I like this photo. So my top 5 photo for this review is number 1, Cavite, Billy Hackinson. And my number 2 is from Davao City, Eliza Malinao. And my 3rd is from Paranaque, Isabella Ismael. And my 4th is from Bohol, Pauline Amelings. And my 5th is from Catanduanes, Sigrid Flores. Kayo guys, sinong top 5 best photo nyo sa official headshot ng Miss Universe? Let me know on the comment section below. Thank you so much guys for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you will be notified whenever I make a new video. And guys, remember with what's happening right now to always sanitize your hands, wear your face mask, and practice social distancing. Till next time, this is BJ. I'll see you on the next one. See ya!